but as you can see, there's a dead cat in the road, which I believe is a crime.